The NJROTC program at Southeast Guilford High School has always been strong. For the last 11 years, it's won the Navy Distinguished Unit with Academic Honors Award. But this year, the cadets did something they've never done before. They were named the third best program in the nation.
The award that we received is a reflection of the school.
First Sergeant Thomas Hilliard says it took the entire school working together to earn this type of recognition.
Especially when you're competing against all these other schools, you know, they have a student body of 2,500 students, they have three or four instructors, they have 400 cadets, and at Southeast, we're still doing just as much and probably even on a better level than they are just because of dedication and hard work with the cadets.
The Navy League evaluators grade the NJROTC on just about everything.
How many cadets you have in the program compared to your school population, the grades of the kids, the courses they're taking, the mentorship for them, what are they going to do when they graduate, and then it also takes into what the kids actually do as far as their community service, their school service, the teams, our competitions, and here at Southeast we do everything that ROTC asks us to do plus, so we have really good, you know, drill teams, athletic teams, academic teams, orienteering, marksmanship.
You name it, Southeast excels at it. But First Sergeant says what set them apart this year was how they embraced other Guilford County NJROTC programs and helped them by sharing their techniques and talents.
The things that worked well for Southeast, we tried to implement them at all the other programs. So we had a really good freshman orientation program here for the past few years. And instead of just doing it at Southeast at the beginning of last school year, we actually took that program to Ragsdale and we had all of the ROTCs bring their freshmen in. And we did a full week-long freshman orientation there, which it really helped everybody.
And they started the Superintendent's Cup.
Our kids love to compete. And I mean, everything in this classroom is a competition. So what they wanted to do was get the other schools involved.
The competition year runs from April 1st to March 31st, so this year the coronavirus did not impact it much. But it's changing everything now.
I mean, it's going to hurt us in different ways, but we're not going to make any excuses.
First Sergeant says using Canvas, they've developed a cool virtual classroom, just like his, where cadets can learn naval science.
Hopefully we'll be back in the classroom soon enough and we can get the face-to-face time with them. But like I said, I think with the tools that Guilford County Schools has given us, we can still have a really good program here. And again, really get to the end state, which is what we want, is for when these students graduate high school to have a plan.